And I saw a woman who was once upon a time an attorney general. I saw the woman from the eastern region. The woman has a connection with the Volta region. And the Lord took my spirit to the Fantiland. And I saw these two women come from Fanti and one from eastern region who has a Togo Voltairean background. Holding the national flag of Ghana.
Oh, Kurak Ghana, you Frank Ghana.
And if the president is not there, they represent the nation. Says the Lord. Between 2020-2024, Ghana will produce a female vice president.
All right, so we have a prophecy in the city of Diana, a Kamiya say.